He almost conquered half of Europe till he got beat at Waterloo. And on his deathbed, this is what he told his friends to do. Put my body in a tomb, like all the great ones are. Chop up my little saber and put it in a jar. May we, this impish little emperor who inspired a symphony, he said, I hope you'll name a brandy or a pastry after me, or both. And of course you'll come to Corsica when from this life I part. Feel free to drink to me and tear my bone apart. It was Napoleon's penis, Napoleon's penis. There wasn't much between us, just Napoleon's penis. The original French tickler, c'est vrai, c'est très petit. Genitalia on display for all the world to see. The original French tickler, c'est vrai, c'est très petit. Genitalia on display for all the world to see. So now whenever I'm in Paris, and I'm stuck in some museum, those boring Mona Lisas, man, I just don't want to see. There's only one attraction, there's only one I've known. It's the first thing that I tell my friends the minute I get home. And as I ponder my existence, let it roll throughout my mind, I wonder just what part of me that I might leave behind. I guess I'll keep on dreaming and wishing on a star. And if in case it's not my face, I've got this little jar. Just like Napoleon's penis, Napoleon's penis, His Highness.